Selfish, manipulative, and unpleasant individuals behave in a way that increases their power in the short term. However, this behavior limits their escalation. The benefits of manipulation and intimidation are neutralized by the lack of partnership and good working relationships. This is the conclusion of a study by the University of Berkeley. In it, the participants were evaluated with personality tests before entering the labor market when they were still university students. 10 years later, the researchers analyzed how the professional career of these graduates had evolved. In addition, their colleagues and subordinates assessed their personalities. Those individuals who were energetic, assertive, and more sociable during their education ended up achieving better jobs in their companies compared to the unpleasant individuals. The reason is clear. A good relationship with colleagues based on trust and respect will earn their support. Your behavior will make you gain authority without being authoritarian or dominant.